today. You see, there was no apostle there now, so just a disciple. And through you, a disciple of the Lord, if you're a real disciple, indeed, the power of the name of Jesus, the power of healing, will walk through you as well in Jesus' name. In verse 19, and when he had received meat, he was strengthened. And then Saul was certain days with the disciples which were at Damascus. You see the thing that had happened. Let's see when he was called the chosen vessel. Look at John chapter 15. John chapter 15, what Jesus had said to the 12 disciples. He now had said concerning this Saul, concerning this Saul of Tarsus. We're looking at chapter 15. This is John chapter 15. As we look at John chapter 15, we're looking at verse 16. He have not chosen me, but I have chosen you. He is a chosen vessel. And ordained you that ye should go and bring forth fruit, and that your fruit should remain, and that whatsoever ye shall ask of the Father in my name, he may give it you. What the Lord had said concerning the 12, the Lord said concerning Paul, that is a chosen vessel. Those 12, the Lord said, you are chosen. You have not chosen me, I have chosen you. And I have chosen you so that you will preach my word, you will do my will, you will bear fruit. And we know that Paul the apostle...
You have received the message from our pastor, Pastor W.F. Kumoye, the General Superintendent of the Parallel Bible Church. It is my wish that as you listen, you accept the old word and you will let them sink into your hearts. And by the grace of the Lord, you will never regret it. It is my prayer that by next week, when our pastor shall come up again to present another message, you will be there, your family will be there, and your friends. And I believe as you are listening to the message every week, by the grace of the Lord, you will never be the same. Let us pray. Our dear Heavenly Father, we thank you, O Lord, because of today's message. We thank you, O Lord, because of the one you let us listen to last week and the one we are going to listen to the next week. By the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, if you tarry, we shall listen together once again next week. And if not, every one of us will be there with you in the kingdom of God in Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord, because you are the Lord that answers prayer. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.